The Rene Wiley Gallery in historic downtown Galveston is currently featuring the work of UHCL studio art student Rachel Wiley-Janota. Her exhibition, New Landscapes, features scenes from across the island town of Galveston, Texas, and the peaceful landscapes of Georgetown, Texas. Wiley-Janota's work will be on display in the Rene Wiley Gallery through November 24th. To read the full review, visit www.uhclthesignal.com.